I love being here in the summer. I love being outside. I was never usually a summer person until I stayed here in the summer. My name is Emily Takacs, and I'm an incoming senior at UW-Madison, and I work at the LTG Help Desk, the Library Technology Group. We do technology support for all libraries on campus.
LTG Help Desk, this is Emily.
So the main things that we do at the Technology Help Desk is helping patrons and library staff with any sort of tech issues that they might have. We do get a lot of students that may be looking for resources online. So if there are any issues with accessing those online, they submit a ticket with us, they send us an email, give us a phone call. We sort of get to the bottom of what's happening. I had already been sort of interested in technology all throughout my life, and so I took a programming class. I ended up liking it more than I thought I would, so I had decided to declare a computer science certificate after finding this job and getting to know the other people that I work with. Is this a laptop or a desktop? Through working here, I feel like I am more open to getting that first word in with students and professors, other people on campus. It's made me feel more confident to introduce myself and maybe interject into situations where someone might need help. Working here has definitely made me realize that I can sort of take on whatever comes my way.